Houston off to a perfect start.
And an injury.